Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah? I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Ayudarlo en algo.
Como desee.
Te digo que tienen la cabeza llena de...
¿Puedo ayudarlo?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our Republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
I think we're clear, sir. Horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
Shout aye!
That's a sound I like to hear.
Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them.
Aye, good thinking.
To quarters!
Awaiting orders! Fire!
Look, Captain, well placed shot there!
Reload! Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Avoid
fire!
All costs, sir!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Almost ready, sir! Ready to bomb, sir!
Cruiser, meet her six!
Fire!
Get to your seats and hold!
We're ready, sir!
Ready, sir!
Brace!
Hey,
Brace yourselves for Curzon!
Thank you.
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
We're clear, Captain.
For that is where the cock's throat rolls. We're all bound over the mountain. And if we drown while we are young, wavy Susie and I, it's better to drown than to wait to be hung. We're all bound over the mountain. Hey. Oh, growl ye may, but go ye must. Wavy Susie and I, if ye growl too hard, your head they'll bust. We're all bound over the mountain. Up socks you cocks and her two blocks. Wavy Susie and I, and go below to your old ditty box.
Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shall die!
That's a sound I like to hear. Right to quarters!
All hands to cannon!
Careful around the Navy. There is a ram you with fire and broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Get out of the ship, Kenway!
Race!
Reloading!
Fire! Race!
Position yourself!
Get down to the ship, Kenway!
Fire!
Working on it, Hardy, sir!
Brace for impact!
Off the wind!
Starts up with a will!
Give me some speed!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals! To the starboard! Survivor here, sir!
Steel.
ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
Captain, that's where the most tender!
Working on it!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Find the
help! Raise!
Fire!
Make him pay!
Fire!
loose and catch the wind. Incoming fire!
Loose the mains, have sail!
Grounded all arms! Batten yourselves!
Stop this gallant!
Fire! Ah!
She's weak, she's right there, Captain.
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Hail off and bring in those royals!
Fire!
Cannon ready!
They're no match!
Race for impact!
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is threescore the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Cabin! Castaway! Adrift in the road!
Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannon.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels. Shall we?
Aye, good thinking. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70. The number of military ships.
Right. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right.